It has to do with micronutrient availability. Soils tend to have higher levels of micronutrients based on the mineral nutrients that are used to compose them, whereas soilless mixed components do not naturally have high levels of micronutrients. In fact, we have to add those to soilless mixes. Now, with a soil environment, or even with soilless mix environment, the pH has a big factor. The higher the pH is, the more your micronutrients are tied up. The lower the pH is, the more available they are. And since soils have higher levels of micronutrients to begin with, you want to see a higher pH so that there's not an excessive uptake of micronutrients by the plant. That's why ideal pH for soil is usually in the mid to upper sixes. For soilless mix, where micronutrients are very minimal, you tend to want to see the pH lower, so that's where the ideal pH of 5.5 to 6.0 is best, so that there's a better increase of nutrient uptake by plants.